This quick video is about how to permanently delete text messages on iPhone. Okay, to permanently delete your text messages, you need to turn off messages synced with iCloud. So first open Settings app and tap here and open iCloud. Then scroll down and you can see this option messages. Now just turn off this toggle button and tap disable and download messages. Okay, now minimize this and open message app. Now open the message you want to delete. For example, I open this. To delete messages, just long press the text message you want to delete. Then tap more. Yeah, now select the messages you want to delete like this. Just like that, then tap delete. Confirm that. That's it. Now that selected messages was permanently deleted. Suppose if you want to delete this whole conversation at one click means, just click back. Now here just swipe left and you can see this option delete. Tap that. Confirm that. That's it. Now that whole conversation was permanently deleted. Now finally minimize this and open settings and turn on this iCloud sync option. That's it. Now you permanently deleted text messages on iPhone. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.